decapitated, as if the killer were imitating tales of samurai vengeance. There was someone else here. Maybe they got away. Decapitated. Looks like he was trying to get away from someone. Campfire. Someone must be there. This was recent. The killer must be close. This was staged to scare people away. Someone ran this way.
Just walked out. Took his head. If we keep this up, we'll have the forest to ourselves as long as we like.
Right? Even the Mongols.
Keeping me on edge.
Better that it's nothing. Has to be him.
Butchers!
The samurai spirit! Buddha, protect me!
Forest is safe. Best you give the man by the road a new tale to tell.
My lord,
You survived the night.
And you have a new tale to tell. Murderous bandits once made the sacred forest their home. But the spirits of the samurai who protect these woods were angered. The last warrior of Clan Sakai heard their anguished howls.
You rid the forest of the killers, and the spirits of the fallen samurai were grateful. A good story. As if the samurai spirits summoned you here to save their forest.
Kage!
We'll get through this.
Let's go!
Find some weapons. Some point. The Mongols won.
The samurai are dead. Do you want to sit around waiting to be killed?
Good, Kage.
Ayaku!
Let's go.
Fight!
Let's see. He's close. You'll know soon.
Thank you.
Heal!
And hard fish.
Yeah. has a big family. Died of hunger.
The other cutthroats with him aren't family men.
But the Yasunagi, if I was him, I'd do whatever it took to keep my family alive.
Don't kid yourself. They murder and loot because they can get away with it.
You're a good horse, Kage.
May I assist you, my lord? If you can bring more, it's yours.
You have my thanks.
Go with Kami's protection. I'm telling you, the Mongol Emperor's throne sits on the...
Faster, quicker!
Tirin have been.
She's worth any odd.
Boss!
A good horse.
Come on!
Sakai!
Sensei, any word on Tomoe?
Yes, but I'm not sure you are ready for her.
You make her sound like a demon.
That's not far off the mark. Tomoe is fearless. She is not samurai, but she is a born killer.
I know the type.
No, you do not.
Come.
Where are we headed?
An archery range. The locals saw Mongols training there. I suspect Tomoe was with them.
If Tomoe is truly fearless, she'd make a useful ally.
A starving leopard is fearless too.
Leopards can't master your way of the bull.
Let it go, Sakai. She will never join us.
The best way to rid yourself of an enemy is to befriend them.
Which is what the Mongols have done.
For now, we could change that.
You saw what she did to the prisoners at Fort Nakayama. That was no mistake. That was a choice. Not the first time she's made it.
We don't know it was her fault.
You don't. I do. You have to climb to get there.
Sure you can make it, Sensei?
What are you waiting for, Sakai?
You need a hand, Sensei?
Not bad, Sakai.
You said the only way up was to climb.
No. I said you had to climb. It's good exercise. Arrows, Mongol and Japanese.
If they were here, they're long gone.
We might pick up their trail by the practice target.
There is no target.
Near that watchtower.
Not bad, Sensei.
Find out where they went. Move it, Sakai.
How many Mongols is Tomoe training? A severed head, used for target practice.
Sensei, Mongols here.
Your help.
Good work, Sakai.
Resting your bow arm, Sensei?
Observing your response to an ambush.
You knew those Mongols were still here?
Yes.
You didn't think to mention it?
If you can't handle a few Mongols, what good will you be against Tomoe?
This is war, not a test.
And how many wars have you fought? I'll test you as I see fit.
I can see why Tomoe attacked you.
Now, where did she go, Sakai?
I'll look around. A lot of tracks. A dozen men. Maybe more.
Follow the trail. If we catch her, do not wait for me. Attack and keep moving, or you'll die.
Do you plan to use your bow this time?
If we find her.
And if not?
Can you take a dozen enemy soldiers without me?
If I must.
Good answer.
Yeah.
Look at them.
They're practicing what Tomoe taught them.
Murdering the innocent.
Амартаж бидэн байгаараа дараа мултар чадахгүй. Өчүүхэн харах. Өөрийгөө долоохоор явчихсан. Тэнд байна.
Nothing to you.
Ой, өнөөх их цар хартаа. Хаан. Очиж бари. Тийм ээ.
Hmm.
Did you see a Japanese woman with these Mongols?
I couldn't believe it. She was giving them orders.
What did she say?
Something about the sensei and the hot springs. That's all I heard, my lord. Forgive me.
Taught a monster how to hunt.
They heard Tomoe giving orders to the Mongols. She mentioned Hiyoshi Springs.
She's just getting started. Sakai, the way you fight, it's not your uncle's way, and it's not mine.
We've never faced an enemy like this. I do what I must to defeat them.
A samurai is a guardian. Not a killer who darts around like a thief.
You didn't see Komoda.
I've seen enough. I know it was brutal, but I won't train another monster.
I know. I won't let that happen.
If Tomoe is going after Hiyoshi Springs, I need to prepare. So do you. I'll see you at my dojo, Sakai.
Together.
Stand and fight!
Hodakchin Akhtutna Samurai!
Thank you. Greetings, my lord.
Pah!